Remove the two back covers. Next, remove all protections and open the controller box. Usually chip sensors are dirty or damaged. Four chip sensors are installed behind the motors. It's worth cleaning all four. To safely remove the motors, carefully remove the wires. Remove two screws, disconnect one plug and remove the chip sensor. The copier has 356,000 copies, so this item should be cleared. Clean the sensors, and reinstall all components. Good luck!